Yeah, man, I got four of the same friends from childhood. I mean, you got Gordon Thomas, which I call G-Bone. You got Jermaine, Keith, Charles Humphrey, and then my boy Brian Searles, who's pretty much my best friend. We share the same birthday. You know, as kids, we thought we were in business every other day. We had spy guys where we spied on people and we sold information. And we were talking like 10, 11, we were doing that. And then we did BMI, which is Businessmen Incorporated. And then at 14, I got serious and I started a group called Mac Me Down Productions, which is MMDP. And there we did parties and DJ parties and we hosted parties and we charged admission. But while we were DJing parties, we found it was a lot of gang activity in Kansas City. So of course everybody's wearing red or blue and we decided to wear orange because I bought these shoes, these Bo Jackson tennis shoes had orange and blue in them and we made our color orange. And from there, because us being church boys, we didn't want no trouble with nobody. You know what I mean? We all weighed a buck 05, so it wasn't going to be no problems. And we just wanted to have a good time. And so we just ended up going and doing that whole process and making fun off of that. Wearing the color orange was our thing. It became a signature thing for us. That color still remains to me today. I'm 48 years old now and still wearing it. Yeah, I'm not sure what the problem is now. Because I'm not doing parties.
So you guys are friends still and fathers now?
Yeah, we're all fathers and we're all still friends. You know, 35 plus years later, we're all still friends and still kick it. But in 2016, I think it was, Brian approached me about doing a watch company because, you know, I'm in and out of doing a lot of different business deals. And at the time, I was a little too busy, just didn't focus on it. But then I came back to it, you know, 5 years later, 2021, and I was like, we need a good name for this. And of course, what better name than the Orange Street Group? You know, I thought that was just, you know, Chuck, my friend Chuck came up with that name, and we were like, that's it. So it answered everything that we're trying to encompass because we're all fathers, like I said, and we all want to leave a legacy back for our children. So the Orange Street Group, as you see in our logo, it has five roots. And then as you go up to the branches, each one of us have our own branch. And it's our children, it represents our children. And then also the fruits of our labor. And then, of course, the signature piece there is an orange. So it's a fun thing.
So each watch is 1 in 100 unique?
Well, with the watch company, I wanted to do something unique with it because everybody has a watch company, everybody can do anything. But I wanted to do something unique. So what I decided to do was say, hey, look, why don't we do 100 watches of a particular style and then go to the next style. So our first style is called the 1.0. And with the 1.0, it's only 100 of them. So on the back of the watch, it has 1 of 100. So it makes it to where, you know, if you purchase one, it will be that number that you purchase. And it's a count on the numbers. We're only doing this on Kickstarter, so you have the opportunity to purchase the watch and just letting it go. I figure if Kanye can sell $800 Yeezys, we can at least sell 100 1.0 watches. So it's one of a kind. You get it, you see it first.